bush with one of... Has stolen our magical brass lamps. Please get the lamps before they take them away from Shady Way. Thanks for bringing back the three magic lamps. Have been trapped in solid rock. Well done, Spyro. Now that you have all 14 talismans, your guidebook can break the lock on the door and you... Okay.
job, Spyro. Looks like you're ready for a... Great! I'll tow you behind my snowmobile.
Well done, Spyro. Now, you'll have to jump down the hole in the floor to get to where Ripto and Gulp are waiting. I can help you out a little bit. I tamed...
Finally made Avalar ours. You've earned a special reward. Gulp, what is it, boy? Oh, the fairy. Here you go. Oh! You singed my cape! Dragon, you are really starting to get on my nerves! Say goodbye, flame breath! Nope! Lunchtime! Gulp, finish him off, and you can have all the berries you can eat. Enjoy this.
Thank you.
Spyro, you did it!
Whoa! Well, Laura, where'd you come from?
I was just outside the castle in Autumn Plains. The castle is now free again. There's no sign of Ripto. And since you've been around, the creatures of Avalar are finally starting to get along. Since you've done so much for Avalar, and since I know you've really missed being on vacation, we really wanted to do something nice for you. It's not much, but we hope you like it.
Oh, wow, this is great. Aren't you gonna join me?
No. I'd like to, but I've gotta go check on the professor in the winter tundra. He's still trying to fix the super portal so he can send you home.
Oh, that sounds interesting. I think I'll just hang out here for a while and soak up a few rays. Hey, where did Laura go? I better follow her.
I think I've finally come up with a way to access the dragon worlds from the super portal. This power crystal should give us the extra boost that we need. Just a few more calculations to set it up. I think I have it. Excellent. Everything is finally ready. We're going to need a lot more orbs, but with the power crystal boosting it, the super portal should work again. Oh!
So, you thought you had gotten rid of me. Well, I'm afraid not. I persuaded that fat bear Moneybags to sell me a few bombs.
Quick, the power crystal!
Don't even try it, book boy, or you'll be the world's smartest pile of ashes. This is just what I need for a new scepter.
Hunter, do something, quick!
Hey! Give that back!
Well, I tried.
You little fools! After I destroy you all with my new scepter, I'm going to rename this place Riptonia!
Spyro, Ripto's still alive, and he's locked us out of the castle.
Well, Spyro, it comes down to this. The head bash move is very simple. one last speedway adventure. You've chosen one.
Alright, Spyro. Now that you've got the orbs, Ripto's demise is only moments away.
I can see you've learned the value of orbs, Spyro. Well, it's some consolation that you've collected.
thank you for...
Stand still, he says. Just stand still, he says. As long as you're... All right! When I shoot an Earth Shaper with an arrow, you hit...
brothers have been trapped in rock and will sink if you can't break them free. Follow me, and remember...
Thank you.
gulp. Finish him off, and you can have all the berries you can eat. Enjoy this.
go.
Finish him off and you can have all the berries you can eat. I'm going to enjoy this.